Though I'm missing you. My strength and my pride, only God may know why. Still, I will get by. Who would have known that you'd have to go so suddenly, so fast? How could it be that a sweet memories will be all that we have left. And now that you're gone, every day I go on, but life's just not the same. I'm so empty inside, and my tears but I'll try to face the pain. Though I'm missing you, I'll find a way to get through, living without you. 'Cause you were my sister, my strength, and my pride. Only God may know. In the Lamb's book of life.
decided that we want to play church. Let me tell you what we did. We went out in the back and started playing church. And my brother was a pastor. Me and Andy, we were the members in the church. And let me tell you something. It's hard to come in contact with Jesus and still be the same. I don't care who you are. I don't care. You can be the chiefest of sinners. You will never be the same. And I've forgotten. I've been going down to the church, playing church. Came home still disobedient. Didn't want to wash the dishes. Didn't want to bring the clothes in off the line. Didn't want to do anything. Mama said, I'm sick of you going down to that church playing with God. Men and that, we went outdoors. We started playing church. Sat down on the bottom step. My brother was a preacher. And we were the members in the church. And he put some old glasses and put them right here on his nose. And he said, I want you to jump up and shout Jesus 3 times. And I jumped up and I shouted Jesus 2 times. But when I jumped up the 3rd time, something got a hold of me. She said, Mama, so Shirley Ann is out there playing with the Lord. Mama came to the door. But she looked out there and saw me shouting and dancing all over the backyard, tears running down my face. It's just a lie. Mama looked out there and she said, she ain't playing this time.